H-rich water energy gives 4 levels of alkaline water and 2 levels of acidic water. The next one is the superoxide water.